This is the famous Mississippi pot roast, but made without the packets. We use the same flavorful ingredients and pepperoncinis and butter and make it an instant pot for the convenience. So add the roast, pour the sauce on top, drop a few spicy peppers and butter and pressure cook. Then shred the meat and thicken that cooking liquid into a beautiful, delicious gravy. I served it with my instant pot mushroom risotto. Enjoy!